First of all, let me just say, Sean, I believe, I want to say something to all the Muslims that may be watching this that are confused and are afraid themselves. I want them to know that God loves them and that that Jesus Christ died for their sins, and Christ will forgive them and heal their hearts, and they don't have to die in a jihad. They don't have to kill somebody else to please God. God loves them, and he will accept them through faith in his son, Jesus Christ.